Hi everybody. So I thought I really want to try NieR Automata. I think a new one came out, or maybe is coming out. I forgot when. But I want to finish the NieR Automata of the ones that came out in 2017 before I try the new one. So I'm gonna start it now. I know we've been doing a lot of games at the same time. So I'm doing two challenges in The Sims 4, and I'm playing Borderlands 3, and I'm adding this. So I don't know how that will work, but let's try. Let's do our best. All right. Let's do this. And I bought an Xbox controller for my PC specifically for this game, because apparently it doesn't take other controllers, and I really do not like I don't really like keyboard. Okay, come on, controller. You were working just now. Hold on. It was working just now. There's a button somewhere. Hold on. Fantastic. Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay, so let's do a it's a new game. I'm gonna do continue just because I was trying the game, so I have a new one, but time played zero. There you go. Yep. Are we ready for this? I am. Let's go.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
I love this code.
Come in. 2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can.
Understood. H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Seven E down.
We're the captain now.
requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
I don't know if that control that they got me. I said to push back, but it's not doing it. Oh, dang it. Hold on. We're not dying right now.
Captain, I think... 4B down.
Proposed
2B to Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Did I get... Am I getting my... How am I refilling? I don't get it. I'm not doing anything. Small recovery use? We died. Hello. What's up? I'm good, thank you. The overall force was annihilated, and Earth went to become a paradise for the machines. Broken wings. Ending W. Okay. You've never played this? I really recommend it. This is one of my new favorite games. It's not new, but I newly discovered it last year. And I played a little bit on my PS4, so I kind of know the beginning of the story. And I know that there is almost every letter in the alphabet ending. So I want to get all of these endings. Some of them is just a form of like game over. So dying in different like stages in the game gives you a different ending, or doing bad decisions. So I want to try and get those. We got the first ending, which is the easiest one. It's ending W. It's dying in the very beginning. Okay, let's see what happens. Load this file. Let's start game.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
I was like, what she says. What she says has, is really, it's directly...
This is Command. Your Hot Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the
stratosphere. It's basically what the premise of the game.
Across the board.
It's very philosophical.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed.
We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood.
And it's, down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed. Ah! 11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
It's kind of like an enemy. The art is kind of like an enemy.
Alert.
But
enemy,
it's so good.
Sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Down.
What if I let it get me? I don't know if that can kill us. Could it kill us? Okay, not enough to kill
One
me right
down.
Now.
Assuming captain's duty.
Where is the captain? Star Trek, kinda. So it's about
confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
The story is about machines versus not people, but androids. So they are also machines, but more humanoid machines. Sorry, I can't hear myself. I have the game too loud. I can't use the Y anymore. So yeah, it's about these little machines attacking us, and they are... It gets deep because these machines start to get a conscience, and they go through...
Captain, I think...
4B down.
I like how her voice cracked.
2B to Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
So yeah, these machines start as machines, but they become more... They start to have, like, thoughts and logic and conscious. So they go through the same stages as humans in development. So they start to have philosophy, religion, like all the stages of like how humans evolve, they start to go through the same thing, and you start like, should I keep killing them? Like, it's really, it's a nice story. And my character, the one you play with, is basically an android, so they're not people, they're just a much, much more developed machines, which is basically what the game foreshadows what's happening in the future. And it gets really sad in the ending, by the way, just... I didn't get to the ending, but I kinda know... I've watched a lot of people talk about it. I didn't watch how the game ends, I didn't want to spoil it, but I know where it's going. There you go. I wasn't trying to die this time. Darn it. Hello, how you doing? No. Okay, this is stupid. You shouldn't die in the training. This is the training station. Okay, fine. And they, oh, thank you so much. Welcome. Harry Devi? Is that how you say your name? Sorry if that was wrong. Thank you so much. Okay, we have to repeat. Ew. Ending W. I made a cheat sheet, like a Google sheet document.
Everything
with all
that lives is designed to end.
How to get all
we
the endings, so I'm gonna
trapped.
Go through them one by
in a
never-ending
spiral of life and death. Is this a curse or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is basically what the game is about. Figuring out what's going on.
Is there a god? To be here.
Can we
all
interact with
penetrated
them?
Penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot systems green across the board. This is Operator 60. All units confirmed. We've passed the 50 kilometer threshold and are proceeding
Sorry.
To the target.
We do have to repeat this
Once
whole thing every time you die in the training
Proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can. Understood. No! 12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long-range lasers confirmed.
You shouldn't have stayed there.
11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Alert. Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage. Permission granted.
I love Operator. What's her name? Operator 50?
7E down.
7E? Receptor point, we go back to discover one of the bodies of our allies here. The ones that are dying, poor guys. Or girls in this story. They're all girls.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration. Permission granted.
Sorry, no spoilers from now on. I'm not gonna say anything.
Mm-hmm.
I lock? There's a way to lock your target.
Activating short range attack gear.
And this is us.
Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh. Well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Her dress looks velvety. Look at her. She looks at us if you're looking at her. Okay, RB fire. Oh. fell on us. Thought I was gonna fall. I love the music in this game, by the way. It's the best music ever.
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Yay, we have a map. Oh, let's check how to get this. There you go. System menu. Okay. For this mission, I forgot. Okay. Quests, items, weapons. Okay. Anywho, see? I'm just looking at the background. Recovery. Thank you. we go back to where we came from? Yes, we can. Oh yeah, it's kind of like Final Fantasy, but I like the way how the fights are not random. You encounter them, like you can see when you encounter them. I'm assuming we have to enter here, but I want to see if there are things here. Okay, and an enemy. Oh, another enemy. Yeah, but the story is like, oh, there's something there. No fault. The story is very sad. Which one were we going to? Maybe this one? This is where the red is. Now this is where we came from.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
To be it is. She's a cougar, isn't she? I think so. Thank you.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
The big one. I'm remembering parts of it. Got the loot. We earned it. That's it. Anything here? Oh, we picked up something. Okay.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Okay.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Pick up the loot in the middle of the fight. Yay. What happened? Okay. Nothing to pick up? Okay.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they... I don't know. Moved it somewhere?
So strange how the music in this game changes the whole feeling, the whole vibe.
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Am I going the correct? I think so. The weather. Unbelievable, isn't it? Is that what Rafiki says? Right. I'm probably coding it wrong. You have to scour every inch. That's my advice. Going here, yes.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
You never know.
I wouldn't bet on that.
Thank you. two of them! You have to keep...
Target enemy detected.
You have to click this thing like your life depends on it. The RT. Otherwise, you won't survive this section.
To me!
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Hunter monster? This machine hunter. Oh yeah.
Boost!
Oh, that worked. Okay.
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him. Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
What do you mean jammed? Oh goodness. Is he stuck there? Oh! Goodness. How did this survive?
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut
in
up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
I thought emotions are prohibited. Break.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Cool.
talk about bringing the battle to them.
You can really catch
me. Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh no. Three of them.
Oh, great.
I can't do that.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Tubi, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Achievement unlocked. Okay. To be! That's our room. Oh, we cannot enter, okay. Can't enter even. Hello?
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you. For uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory. To mankind.
This game uses online functionality for its message sharing features. Connect to the network. This can be changed from the system menu at any time. Let's connect to the network. Why not? Save you. Yes! Save! Finally! Of course. Yep. Okay.
AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end. When the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars, the aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
They say that and they're androids. They're not really humans. First, you want to check to what? It's recording. Should I click something? Oh, yeah, I remember. Adjust until only the right icon is visible. Okay, that's the right then. We'll go through each adjustment. Let's start by getting the brightness. Okay. I mean, I like it a little more bright, even though I can see the thing. I guess you can change it later. Okay. Confirm. Okay, how does that look? Good. How to say okay. Oh, I didn't see it. Okay. And I should probably let you know that this entire process is okay. That's him doing that, 9S. Okay. Seems your voice recognition is set to mute, which isn't gonna work. I'm gonna call you out. Okay. Ma'am, are you there? Can you hear me? Oh, hello. Go ahead and adjust your setting.
Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit? This is getting embarrassing. Ma'am, are you there? Can you hear me?
Let's let him start.
Hello? Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, alright? Adjust the settings until you can hear my voice.
Let me see what he said.
Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit?
Okay.
This is... Alright, are we good now?
Yes, no, I'm fine, 9S. There's something calming about your voice. Ah, that's flirting. Let's do this.
Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know?
Okay.
Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Okay. Sounds green, language, game, other, self-destruct. Vibration. Inactive vibration.
Oh, I see you've turned vibration detection on. Let's run a check to make sure it's working. I'm gonna tap you on the shoulders, all right? How was that? Did you feel it?
I did feel it.
Okay, check complete.
Cool. What's inactive play? Set control behavior when the game is not the active window. Oh. Set control behavior when the game. Well, what's the behavior? Whatever. I'll do that. Language, cannot change that. Camera. Screen. It's blur, just motion blur. Okay. Adjust ambient occlusion quality. Same. That's it.
Morning.
She's so pretty.
9S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
Don't tell that to 9S. Girl when you're in her bedroom.
What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. To be.
To be. Take a break right now. Sure. She's like, yeah, let me take a nap first. Yeah, let's see. Yes. Choose a combat style. Close range, long range, aggressive, cautious, passive, don't change, balance. Oh, and this is... That's where we shop. How many of these do we already have? Number held, 0. We can buy it. 99, let's buy 30. Okay, we'll shop later. Our room got me.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Thank you. Access point mailbox, select inbox at an access point to check your mail. Thank you. Server manager test mail. This message is intended for the verification of your mail account. Members who encounter problems with the mailing system should contact their supervisors as soon as possible. IT operations lead server engineer. That's it. Okay. where we have to go. Let's see what's her plan. If so. Hello there. You're starting to get quite the reputation. Oh, but don't worry, it's all good. The way you use your black boxes to blow up those Goliaths was so awesome. But try not to actually die, okay? Oh, well, thank you. Well, take good care of your data, so make sure to upload it frequently. Okay, upload the data. Look for a command, just head down the hall to the left. The server administration room is on the right. Take care. See you around. Do they say something else? Oh no, that's the same. 9S, that's your room. There's nothing here. We can sleep. More access points. 5-0. I think that's our header. Hey, yeah. Have you been using your recovery items? Ah, yeah, I think so. Everyone on the R&D team is really proud of them, so you can even buy them from the terminals in your quarters. Give them a try. Yeah, we did. Okay. Oh, there's something. Speed. Salve up. Obtained. Okay. 910. Just talking about all the plants and animals I saw on Earth. Operators are kind of nuts for data collection, you know. It makes me jealous of the combat troops. I'd love to go down there and collect the data myself, but they don't allow it. Hey, I'd take you if I could, but you know, I don't make the rules. No. You're a house soldier. And that's the operator. Okay. I love hearing about Earth, but the most important thing is seeing everyone come back safely. And that includes you guys, okay? So be careful. Well, that's nice. Looking at Earth, the hangar. You get to it from the elevator to my left. Oh, the hangar. Hangar. That's how you say it. Okay. I hope you can return to Earth soon, together with mankind. Oh, cool. And we're back to 2B. Let's save again. Wow. Everything's processing smoothly. There is no sign anyone's noticed any. What's your problem? Get out of my face before I rearrange yours. Jeez, she was about to say it, to spill something. Medium recovery obtained. Cool. Nothing here. pressing the wrong thing. Sorry, I can take care of myself. I've got plenty of recovery items. Look, I'm grateful that people are concerned about me, but at the same time, but at some point they need to just let me go on a mission. Interesting. Are you feeling alright? Do you have enough recovery items? How are your vital signs? It's critical to deal with injuries right away. Sometimes these people tell you some helpful things, so that's why I'm talking to them. And I think each one says like two different things, so you have to talk twice if you can, just to if you want to get like the whole entire story. Not mandatory, but I like to do that.
Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
We are still here. You should have destination data for your next mission. Have you forgotten your purpose? How long are you planning to stand there? okay, Commander. I'm leaving. Whoa. There are more people. Glory to mankind.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it is pronounced the hangar. You need something? No? Alright then. I'm so tired. Don't lose it next time, honestly. Oh, sorry, I got it. Okay. There's a lot to read. Operator 6-0. Is that our operator, 6-0? Is there a problem? Did I forget to upload an intel or something? Uh-oh, I'm gonna get yelled at again, huh? Aww. Anything here? No? way, you two are thick as thieves, aren't you? I know you're only working together by coincidence, but it's still nice that you've become friends. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. When they tell us their names, that probably means we're gonna interact with them later.
Carrying enough supplies on you? If not, you can always use the terminal in your room to replenish them.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Medium recovery items. Let's get... Sure, let's get 30. I like even numbers. Oh, now we have 32. Oh, whatever. Attack. I don't think we need that yet, but we're gonna get it later. Okay.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
There was another elevator. I want to see that first. Ding ding. To the right person. Oh, upgrade pod. We cannot do that yet. Fuse. You cannot fuse this chip. Okay. You can sell. What do we have? Oh, we have a few things. Okay. What can we buy? Sold out. All right. We just started this game. Chips. They're all chips. Skills are first class, even for a scanner model. You can count on me. Okay. Okay, now let's go. Oh, you know what? There's an ending here you can get if you basically self-destruct in the bunker. So now we're in the bunker. I think it's pressing these two together. By self-destructing at the bunker, the entire structure ended up exploding in a spectacular fashion, but hey, it sure did look pretty from Earth. Somewhere in the depth of space, the commander still floats about with a stern look at her on her face. Debunked in the bunker. Ending you, okay. We disappointed Commander. Endings is U and W. There you go. Okay.
Yes.
Start game. think I'm gonna move my webcam a little bit so that you can see more. That might be a better place for now. Okay. Let's see how that looks. Should be here. Okay. Might be good. Going to the red dot.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Was this before we bought the items? I just want to make sure. Oh yeah, we need to buy the items again. Darn it! I'm so dumb. Sorry about that.
Are you carrying enough supplies on you? If not, you can always use the terminal in your room to replenish them.
Okay. I need 30 of those. This will give us an equal 30. Okay. Keep pressing the wrong thing. I don't feel so good. Her balance sensor got damaged, and so she gets motion sickness.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
Orders are orders.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger. Ooh, look at that. Now we have to...
for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. So sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
I love this game, it's so cool. I can't open this yet.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Achievement unlocked. Something. Minimap. The minimap shows the geography around your current location at the bottom right of the screen. The red diamond icon shows your objective, so make sure to follow it if you get lost. Cool. Body, Dead Sea Protein B. Other players' bodies. If you have the network feature option turned on, you'll be able to see other players' dead bodies by examining these bodies. You can do the following: retrieve. You'll temporarily gain 3 random effects based on the chips the player had equipped, or you can repair. The body will follow you around and aid you in combat. 1 max. You can have only 1. Body report. Dead Sea Protein. Adjust young boy saw machines that believed in the uncertain on a collapsed building. Okay. Retrieve, repair, or cancel. Let's retrieve. We'll try repair on other people. Okay, we got a few items. Cool. Oh, another one. I kinda wanna play it normally right now. I'm not gonna repair any. Cool. We got some cool items. What is that? Oh, I thought there's something here. Oh, he scared me. Where am I? this music. Are there machines here? I remember there are machines around. Maybe they're under me? They don't have red eyes. Hello. Hi. Okay. Ooh, we're getting closer. It's good to explore every little bit. Be a long way to go. How can I jump? Nope, go down. Never mind. Let's just go down here. Okay. They're so cute. Oh, thought he was gonna attack.
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
It's pretty weird. Quick save.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Nope, she does not. Okay, so we're going to the red dot. I want to move my camera again, maybe. I want you to see this, like, my health bar. I don't know, does that work? Hey there. No, you don't wanna? Thank you. start fishing. Well, we don't really have time. Her boots are all wet now. Can we take a shower? Oh, finally! We've been so dusty. Oh, there's something here. Medium recovery. Ew. That's where the red dot is. Refreshing shower, huh? Resistance camp.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Okay. Hello. Oh. Strange resistance woman. Weapons trader, cool. And question marks.
You're number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told
That's
me
awesome.
To expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls
Anemone.
Most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Anemone. Expect you'll be dealing a lot with the weapons trader and the supply trader, so why don't you go say hi? Also, there's this girl near the entrance wearing a head of a machine-like form. She's a bit of an oddball, but she's really smart, so I'm sure she got lots of useful information for you. Thank you. Anything else? I expect you'll be doing... Oh, that's the same. Weapons trader. Oh, you must be with your how. I heard about what happened. I deal in weapons if you're interested in that type of thing. What kind of weapons? That's not it. What kind of weapons? Basically, I rebuild and repair relics from the old world. That's our world, the old world. Although, to be honest, my tools are in pretty sad shape at the moment. But if I can get the servicing device in that toolbox up and running, I could start fixing and selling weapons again. Take a look at it, will ya? That looks busted, alright. You know it, and as I bet you can tell, I'm not good at that sort of delicate repair. Help him out, leave him to his own devices. Help him out. You mean it? That'd be a huge help. Looks like the servicing device shorted out. Must have put too much load on it. I'm thinking 4 complex gadgets will be enough to fix it. Any idea where I find complex gadgets? Folks say you can find them over in the city ruins. Although I also hear that the place is crawling with incredibly aggressive machines. The weapons dealer's request accepted. Subquest progress. Your sub quest has been updated. You can check your progress on the quests tab in the system menu. Right. In the menu, quests, there you go. Active quests, all quests, active quests. The weapons dealer request. Oh. Four gadgets we have to find. Let's steal some stuff first. Cool. Hello. Welcome, welcome. It's always great to get new customers. Use some kind of supply trader for the resistance. You know it, every item here is handcrafted from abandoned forts and stuff plundered from enemy corpses. So then, to business. What can I get ya? Oh, we can buy the same things. Cool. We have the same amount. That's so funny. We're gonna buy these things later. Cool, thank you. Do you sell plug-in chips? You mean those little doodads that serve as power-ups for your body? Afraid not. I'd love to sell plug-in chips, but I don't have the necessary raw materials. Now, if I happen to get those raw materials, I bet we could do business. But till then... Say now, there's an idea. What if you got the materials for me? I've got this bum leg, see? Oh. Can't really get around myself. Can't you just repair your own leg? You work in the supply trade after all. If only. Unfortunately, all of our parts are dedicated to the war effort. Can't spare any for myself. Personally, I'm hoping you wipe out those machines so I can start dancing again. But until then, will you look for what I need? Agree to help, refuse to help. Agree to help. Alright. Oh, thanks a million. Okay, so I need one broken spring, one small gear, and one broken circuit. You can smash up a few small machines to find them. You can obtain them from enemies at the big open area towards the left when you exit the camp.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Okay. There are so many people to talk to. Can't open that. Save. Oh, we can transport to the bunker. This song is so nice. It sounds like French, but it's actually a made-up language. It doesn't really have a meaning. Strange resistance woman. Ah, wrong button. Hey, you're the Yorha, right? My mask? It's an electromagnetic wave shielding device. I wear it to limit unnecessary information from the world. Huh? Just kidding. So what do you want? Are you worried about something or whatever? How do I save? What's an access point? What should I do if I die? Oh yeah. That's a good philosophical question. After a Yorha body is destroyed, only its memory data is transferred to the new body. That means items aren't transferred, so if you die, you need to recover plug-in chips from your previous body. If you die again before recovering your plug-in chips, they'll all be lost, so take care. Basically, you need to recover everything from your previous body immediately. So, what do you want? Are you worried about something or whatever? So, just like we find these bodies, we have to find our body if we die and recover everything. Where should I go now? I feel motion sick. This game is too difficult. I'm good. I feel motion sick. If you have any system related questions, ask maintenance. They handle everything from body maintenance to pod adjustments. So what? Okay. This game's too difficult. What does she say if we say that? You can change the game difficulty at any time on the system menu. Oh, that's right. In easy mode, enemies are weaker and you can use special auto chips. Equip them and LT will activate automatic attacks and evades. Oh, cool. Normal mode is at standard level of difficulty. The enemy gets stronger in hard mode and you can't use any lock-on features. Oh, that's good to know. In very hard mode, not only is locked on disabled, but the enemies are they're kind of insane. It's almost stupid difficult, but more daring players seem to like it. And they just, and hey, just between you and me, if you go to Intel and select tutorials, you may find out some things you didn't know. Okay. Maybe worth checking out if you're ever bored out of your skull. Alright, I'm good. It was fun talking to you. Come back anytime. Thank you, lady. Let's save again. There is a way to save without like going in, just like when you're in the area, but I forgot how. Okay. I cannot enter. Points. The world is filled with cleverly disguised access points, which can be used for the following: unlock map info, unlock the save area, a wide area on the map, which allows you to save your game in the system menu as long as you're close enough to the access point. If you find an access point under attack by enemies, destroy them all to reactivate the terminal. Okay.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
They so like you to be. I like operators, if so. Let's take another shower. You didn't shower enough. Come here. There you go. Now we're both clean. Well, let's fish a little. Start fishing.
Commencing.
Cast. She has a little stool she's sitting on. I cannot control it. Oh.
Report failed.
Oh. Just cast it further. Her dress is like slowly getting dry. That's cool. Anything? He's bobbing.
Report failed.
Oh, come on.
Complete.
We can fish in another area. This red area.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
They drop. Okay, we found a complex gadget, another complex gadget. Crystal pin. Okay, 3 out of 4.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Okay. Let's get the other mission before we go back.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Hmm. Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Human. Okay. Oh, we got a lot of stuff. Can we climb? Yes, we can. Ooh. The other red area. Can we get to it? Maybe we can get to it from here. No, this is locked.
Hmm.
area red. Oh, we have to... We're gonna have to find the nice machines. I'm sorry.
Okay, that's everything the supply trader asked for.
Okay.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to your help. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I think it's that way. Yes, it is. This should be enough to fix your broken device. Well, how do you like that? Looks like I'm back in business. Good to hear. You know it. I make these weapons to keep my friends safe, after all. Although sometimes I wonder if my weapons are just making my friends die all the faster. See, it's like very philosophical in this game. Never mind. Forget I say anything. I said anything. Anyway, come back in a little while. Or a little while, alright? I should have some new gear for you then. Okay. Hey, you found the materials? That's great. Now I can start upgrading and crafting items for you. I imagine you can spare a few of these supplies to fix your leg. Yeah, no. Why don't you tell us what's really going on? See, it's my left leg that's all busted up, and my left leg is the one that's fully original. Oh. I've repaired this old body of mine 100 times over during this war. I've swapped parts in and out so many times I can't even keep track. But this left leg, it's never been touched. So if I go and replace that, what happens? I mean, would I even be me anymore? Or would I just... Anyway, it's my own problem. Didn't mean to trouble you with it. I should be getting more in inventory soon, so swing by when you can. Oh, cool. We got a lot of stuff too. Supply trader request, okay. Oh, this is like, you know this paradox that if you have a ship or a boat and it needed like fixing, like you know how boats are made out of like wood logs, so if one log needed repairing and you replace that log and then another log and then another log until all of them, you go through all of them, do you have the same boat anymore, or is it a new one because you're basically replaced all the parts? So that's what this guy is referring to. Weapons trader, he has a quest. Hey, it's you! Oh, I almost forgot, I still owe you a reward. I wanted to say thanks for helping me get things up and running again, so I whipped you up some upgrade materials. Well, thank you. Okay. Wanna try him out? You bet. Not this time. You bet. Buy upgrade, sell. Upgrade. Sure, upgrade. Why not? Okay. Come to me whenever you need help with your weapons. Thank you. Shall we rest a bit? Alright. It's very sensitive. She goes like very far. He suggested to rest and he's not even sitting. But they're androids. They don't feel tired. I guess. A gentleman. You're a soldier. Oh, that's a soldier. Okay. It's so relaxing to listen to music, don't you agree? Yup. Nope. Let's agree. I could tell you were a connoisseur just by looking at you. Here, have this. This is what people used to call a jukebox. A machine that plays music. You can play any song you like on it, as long as you have the necessary records. It's yours to use. Cool. Sound data. Which song would you like to play? Which song would you like to play? Fortress of Lies. Wow, there's so many with vocals, without vocals. That's nice. But I kinda want the same scenario, other stuff later. These are a bit creepy. City ruins, rays of light, peaceful sleep. Last time we picked this one, city ruins. Quiet, medium, dynamic, quiet. Without focus. That's the one plays when we get out of the camp. Other significance. Normal. Well, that's the one in the menu. Okay, stage. Peaceful sleep. Normal. Without vocals. Oh, that's the one we have. Okay. Sorry, I have to concentrate on this or I'll screw it up. The dots are... Do you mind? Oh. Every time the dots get longer.
Oh, they have a quest for us. Oh, hey, I actually have a request for you as well.
There have been lots of reports of dangerous machines appearing on the desert recently. This is very unusual, so it may be indicative to something bigger. Now, I hear you Yorha types are pretty good at examining things. You think you can look into this whole mess for me? Help her? Don't help her. Well, we have to help her. Thanks, I knew I could count on you. I'll tell our allies in the desert that you're coming. Be careful out there, okay? Alright. How can anyone possibly talk this much? Sorry, I'm always curious to talk to everybody. Your business, these ones. Yes. Hey, no, he's dropping. Oh, by this, their lives go away. Up ahead is the material storage type. Sorry, but it's off limits. This place is off limits. Doesn't ring a bell. Okay, we started the only people. Shop maintenance, shop owner. Ah, I keep pressing A. Oh, they're hard to you. This is the maintenance shop. I service the and consult on all types of Android bodies. Can I help you with anything? Shop, ask for advice, never mind. What can we shop for? Upgrade pod, fuse. Oh, that's like that guy in the bunker. Wow. Fancy stuff. Okay. Upgrade pod, we cannot upgrade fuse. You cannot fuse, okay. You can greatly increase your combat abilities with just a few tweaks here and there. If you obtain any new chips or programs, make sure to try them out. Thank you. Let's see, ask for advice. What would you like advice on? Android bodies, upgrading pods, acquiring additional pods, weapons, motion sickness. A lot of motion sickness. Upgrading pods, let's see. Pods are tactical support units provided to Yorha. There are two ways to upgrade them. The first is to take them to a maintenance shop like this one right here. It'll cost money and materials, but you'll end up with a stronger pod. The second way is to equip them with new pod programs. There are various types of pod programs, and they do everything from firing attack, lasers, to jamming enemy movements. Cool. I've got a couple on sale here if you're interested. What would you like? Oh, I think we're good. Never mind. Come back anytime. Thank you. Oh, I've been playing for 2 hours already.
Ooh. Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Alrighty.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
We have new mail. Let's get the new mail and then I'll end the stream there. This is an access point. Can we get it? Let's try to get it.
Hypothesis, jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
There was something I forgot to mention prior to your sortie. According to our analysis team, the equipment that was lost when breaking into the abandoned factory is still there. I've marked it I've marked its estimated location, so be sure to pick it up next time you're in the area. That's all, Commander. Okay. Oh, we have to retrieve, because supposedly we died in the battle, so you know they use the boxes, the black box thing, so we have to go find our body and retrieve our chipsets. Save. Okay, we're gonna do that the next time I stream this game. It might be after a week, like next week. Okay, I think I'll end my stream here this time. If you want to continue this with me, be sure to tune in. I stream every Tuesday and Thursday. I stream Sims and Borderlands also, so I'm choosing between those randomly. Now she's stretching. Yeah, alright, let's roll some credits. And thank you for the follow again. And yeah. Well, see you later. Have a good night. Where are we? There you go.